नमस्ते ऑल ऑफ यू, माय नेम इज डॉक्टर रितु सिंह राजपूत। टुडे इज टॉपिक इज सेकेंडरी मेटाबोलाइट्स। एज आर प्रीवियस सेशन वी आर डिस्कस अबाउट द व्हाट आर द सेकेंडरी मेटाबोलाइट्स, डिफरेंस बिटवीन सेकेंडरी मेटाबोलाइट्स एंड प्राइमरी मेटाबोलाइट्स, एंड सेकेंडरी मेटाबोलाइट्स प्रोडक्शन, हाउ टू डू सेकेंडरी मेटाबोलाइट्स प्रोडक्शन, व्हाट इज द मायोटॉक्सिन्स, एल्कलॉइड्स, एंटीबॉडीज। सो टुडे इन आवर सेशन I will tell you about steroids. Steroids is a biological active organic compound with four rings arranged in a specific molecule configuration. Generally, there are three kinds of rhizopus, aurigeus, hydroacylated progesterone forming another steroid with introduction of oxygen, canigimela, black selenella, can hydroxylate steroid corticoslobi to form a hydrocortisone, rhizopus nigricans, numbers similar to transformation are carried out to produce various steroid derived from the medicinal uses. Vitamins in secondary metabolite, vitamins are riboflavin culture from the asbestos, gossypy, elasticose, cultured by the glucobacter oxidans. Vitamin B12 is cultured from propionibacterium, chermini, streptomycin, oreomycin, amino acids, which is generally a secondary metabolites, tryptophan, threonine, and phenylalanine, which is generally, as in our previous session, I will told you amino acid production, how to do tryptophan production in bioreactor fermenter, and tryptophan is cultured by the E. coli, threonine cultures streptomyces, and phenylalanine cultured by the corneum bacterium glutamicans. So generally in this session, I told you about the second, what are the secondary metabolites are generally mycotoxins, amino acids, vitamins, alkaloids. So they have derived from the generally primary metabolites as we discuss in this session. And I hope you are satisfied with this session. If you have any query, write down in comment box. This session is powered by digital version 2.0, Jyoti Vidyapeeth Women's University. Thank you.